Thank you, Tony. For this year's Halal and Social Media Updates, we are making use of the tool Crowdtangle to discover which posts on different social media pages are getting more traction online. But this does not in any way distinguish between positive and negative sentiments, nor does it translate to real-life votes of an individual. Now, as the results come in, so does the sentiments of our senatorial candidates in thanking the Filipinos for taking the time to vote. Senator Angara tweets, "So many messages of support. Would just like to say thank you. Salamat po. God bless you." Attorney Florin Hilbay also goes to Twitter to share his thoughts in awaiting the results of this year's halalan. He says, "Gumising ng maaga, nag-almusal ng tinapay, hotdog, itlog, nagkape, chismisan sa kalye, pumila at nakaboto sa tundo. Pagkatapos ng dalawang oras, nanood ng GOT, natulog, nagkape, nag-exercise, takbo, push-ups, crunches, dalaw kay agot, makikipag-chismisan, hintayin ang boses ng bayan." Now, Facebook, meanwhile, remains to be the top leading social media site in relation to interactions. As of now, there has been a total of 1,199,077, an obvious high compared to just a week ago. And until now, Doc Willie Ong remains to be on top when it comes to the share of voice, which means he holds the highest percentage of total interactions that belong to a page or account on the list with 81%. Now, his latest post was just a few minutes ago, was actually him thanking the rest of the Filipinos also for voting and telling everyone to have a good night rest. Again, we would like to repeat that this does not in any way, reflect the real life votes and the sentiments of an individual, whether positive or negative. That's it from my end for now. Back to you, Tony.